Hello, my name is Xiaofei Huang. I come from southwest of China and my major is business administration. I will finish all my course this summer in July and go back to China. My favorite subject is history because I believe I can learn a lot from learning to see how people, society, civilization, country changed. The reason why I came to Ball State because I'm a one-to-one program student. Basically, I need to take part of course in United States University and Chinese University to finish my college education. And Ball State have some cooperation with my Chinese University. It can allow us to translate more credits and the tuition is not too high. So I decide come to Ball State. I really enjoy the life I live in Ball State. My favorite thing to do in my free time, it must be shopping. I really enjoy going to a store and see plenty of the items in front of me, and from the thousands of items, I can find the one I really like it and willing to pay for it and bring it to home. I think the most interesting thing of me is I have 5 members in my family. In my generation is rare because at that time Chinese have some limitation to for family births, so my friends or classmates usually have one child in their family. So I have my parents, my older sister, my younger brother. And my older sister is 7 years older than me, and my younger brother just 1 year next to me. So, and sometime my parents didn't at home, me and my brother will treat my sister and as parents. So that's all. Thank you.